That one will blow you to pieces. That shit coming out with the gold medal around his neck. Whoa, bro.
Nah, right, if he's at shouting distance from me, hey, he pulls out a gun, he's at a disadvantage.
The gun.
Beat them bullets like 50 Cent.
I'm watching 90.
Okay.
Well, not shouting, talking distance. If he can 90. Say ooh. Nigger in my face, yeah. He's at a disadvantage if he pulls out a gun.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
To the left of the door. To the left. It's Vaughn.
Oh my god.
Because if I just throw a haymaker out while he go for his pockets, he's not getting in them pockets.
Behind.
What if he gets in them pockets?
You're a bitch, man. You,
what if he eats that shit like how high would be eating shit, nigga?
What are you
doing? Reaching.
Wait a minute. Nah, I'm not going for his face. Yeah, that's where you got it wrong. I'm not going for his face if he's going for his gun.
Oh my god.
I'm going for his stomach.
Go crazy, though. Go crazy.
Yeah, what if he eats it like how